It's banned in Arizona, so why is it still on Tucson shelves?
The spice stuff.
The herbal incense?
Yeah, do you have it? Can I see it?
Sure, can I just see you guys?
News 4 Tucson is going undercover to bring you exclusive footage tonight at 10.